Ah, shit, dangerous area. You wanna take it out?
You gotta add me, fool.
Oh, that's a big old thing.
That's the big motherfucker, boy. I'm trying to light it up.
Yes, sir. Oh,
is it taking damage at least?
That is a I don't think so, man.
Nothing is easy anymore. TG clean, bro.
We about to blow up, brother.
Oh, shit! Shit!
Brother, I'm about to die. I'm getting up,
A few moments later.
I hit it with like, we hit three rocket launchers. The behemoth still didn't die. How do you kill the behemoth?
Go to your consumables and inventory and say you got a, I say I got a rocket launcher, but I'm not out of use.
You got a rocket launcher?
Check your inventory again, man. Mr. Meme. Mixer Meme.
Mixer Meme.
Mixer Meme. Oh, I see it. Okay, I got it. I'm coming to y'all. I got only three of the rocket launchers, though. How are we gonna do this?
How do you use them, Salty?
So when you go to your menu,
Hold up. Before you continue, Salty, before you continue with the beautiful blessing that you're giving us, Smuggler's Cove is where you're going to find the behemoth, which is located on the northern part of the map. In order to get higher gear, you're going to fight level 40 NPCs just like this behemoth here. Now, you'll see exactly towards the end when we actually beat the behemoth, which is not a spoiler alert, you guys know. You'll see exactly what type of gear you get. You get a lot, and you get a lot quick, alright? So the behemoth is located literally right here on this part of the map. Unlock your rocket launcher and go to work.
If you like selecting your grenade, your band-aids.
Oh,
whatever,
gee,
like
okay,
that.
Got it.
Right, you just press G on.
All right, because right now that thing is 300, 295, 280, 275. I wonder how far away we have to be.
251. I think we should go back on that.
When you got the service, Mr. Beast?
Yeah. We need to go back up there and hit it from the top.
Yeah.
When did you get out the service, Mr. Beast?
I retired in...
You called him Mr. Beast? Oh, my God. The jokes are going on today.
I retired in 2010.
Yeah. I just got the reserve in January.
Oh, cool.
Weren't you a reserve in a tow? No, you.
They call me Fort Thumbnail.
They're like, we gotta get this guy out of this reserve. Our recruits are coming back too happy. The toes suck. Oh, I think once we get in this little area, he knows we're here. Oh!
Yeah.
He's right here! I'm going up.
Is it down?
Oh, yeah, though.
Do we get a weak spot?
I don't know, but I hit him twice already.
I don't want to shoot too many rockets at him.
Don't kill me.
Get out of here.
Y'all got grenades?
Yep.
Man, I gotta start that whole fucking mission back over.
Oh. I'm gonna throw C4. That ain't
don't
go
have
far.
He should have a weak point, though. This is what... Is it the red part?
Yeah, the red parts.
Okay.
He going down, boys. Good job. Oh, he's sicker!
I'm shooting this motherfucker with a goddamn MP7 half across the map.
Fuck that. I guess I'm just down.
Nice.
Nice. Ooh, MP5.
We got all kinds of stuff, boy.
Gleam. Cool.
We got a stolen LMG.
Double up.
We got some watermelon, too.
That's a video. How to take out the behemoth.
Boom!
Yeah, that thing was...
Don't say nothing crazy, y'all. Let it load up for a little bit. Dick. One skill point. Damn. That thing gave me everything.
That gave us, it gave us a lot. It needed to give us a lot. It took a lot to kill that bad boy.
Alright, so basically what we got here on these items now. I got a lot of items, man. They dropped like 3-4 items. 3 new guns. Got a new vest, a new boot. The vest is a 22, right? It gave me two vests. This is a 20. Brought me up to 19. Another gun, right? 21, an MP7 21. The loop is amazing. A DMR scope. Woo! MK1. Nice. GG's. Guys, remember to smash that like, hit the sub if you're new to the channel. And I got skill points too on top of that. Go after the behemoths. Nice.
Picture me rolling. Tip of my chauffeur. Niggas look jealous. You gotta control it. Reaching my quota.